Draven got criticizing the rebel meeting for blowing up an Imperial base, and he said a decision needed to be made. So when you're in whatever type of situation and you're saying a decision needs to be made, well, sometimes a decision does need to be made, but not for the sake of it. Think of it like speaking up for the sake of it. So don't just say something for the sake of it, and don't just make a decision for the sake of it. Even if you're under pressure, under whatever situation, because that's not the correct way. It's difficult when you're under pressure, but the correct way is always doing things from intelligence. And if people expect you to make your mind up quickly when you can take a bit longer, then do so without getting intimidated. Don't live by people's expectations, even if you're looked up to. Live by intelligence, and the end result is what people will acknowledge. Maybe you will have to get disbelief from people because you didn't act quickly according to their standards, but if you act on intelligence, then you will get acknowledged for the end result, and then all that will be forgotten. So you have to be willing to go through that pain fiercely and not care. That's true mastery of yourself when you learn to do that.